¿Qué? Oh. You're living upstairs? Okay. Hello and welcome back. Kingdom Come Deliverance. Breaking Bad series.
I feel quite hungry.
Oh, again. You're hungry all the time. Don't you mention. We don't have some. We don't have food. Okay, okie dokie. Maybe we have to go to the city and meet this nobleman, nosy guy. He's like, oh, nobleman, I'm so better than you. Equip your sword. You're much better with it. Ash bow. I can sell this. Okay. Let's go. We also this I have a skill now. Stealth. This stealth kill. Imagine that allows you to kill from stealth. You have to have a dagger. To buy a dagger then. Also, we pay this 60 to the. Ah, this is just a boxing beating ground. Ah, let's beat these guys shit out of them. And rat they see there is this. We have to pay 60. So, yeah. I will pay. Don't you worry about that.
Surrender.
Yeah.
You have to answer for your lawbreaking.
Yeah, I will surrender. I will surrender, don't you worry.
Got you. Now I'll fix
Got you.
Good proper. You'll soon learn what justice means. This definitely won't come cheap. You'll learn crime doesn't pay.
Only 30. Gladly pay this.
Here's your coin then.
You paid for your crimes. I hope you've learned your lesson.
No?
I never learn from this asshole.
Where is this beating guy? C. Beat Stefan. Okay, where is this Stefan? Who are you? Townsman. No, I don't want Townsman. I want Stefan. Is you Stefan? Are you Stefan? Wagbe. Tonda. What shithole is there? Here. Ah. That's cool. You can sleep here or what? Have you seen Stefan? Where's this Stefan? We have to find this Stefan. Antonia. Fuck.
I feel quite hungry.
Yeah, we were buying food, but first we have to find this Stefan. Maruna. Guard. Rock. What? Your name is Rock. Wonderful. Get down here. Okay. Now I don't want to think why we have to do this quest first, but where is this Stefan? Do you know where is this Stefan? Villager. Maybe we can find another guys. Because this is hard to find these green ones. So next is A is beat Milan. Milan. Where is Milan? Milan, 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 where are you? Milan, Milan. Where are you? Milan, Milan, Milan. No, no, no. Fresh bread. Okay, I'm hungry, so sell me. Let's trade. Pretzel. Yeah, buy one bread, one pretzel. Sweet pancake also, please. Thank you. It will be 10. No, I will haggle.
I'd like to discuss the price.
What are you doing?
I will pay 8 for it.
What do you say to this?
It'll take more than that to persuade me.
Really? So, how about that?
My last offer.
Well, a little more and we'll call it a deal.
Okay.
I knew we'd come to an arrangement. Could do with a bite to eat.
Don't you worry, we have now food. So first. Let's say pretzel. Eat pretzel. Very good. Eat now sweet pancake. Ah, very good. Delicious, delicious. Trade. Where is this? C. Where do I find these guys? I do not understand. Where do I find these guys, these bees and... Look, he got money. Milan, 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 come here. Let's fight.
I told you, don't come back to me till you've beaten Stephen and Ringlet, got it?
Where is this Stephen? Stephen is right there somewhere. I should meet this guy. Lord, Stephen. Where is this Stephen? Townsman? You are a trader. There's no Steven here. Downs. Steven.
Take it quick before I faint from the stick.
Oh, I will beat you.
You're Steven, aren't you? Milan tells me he won't fight me until I beat you.
Oh, yeah? And why would you want to? Well, never mind. I'll fight you if you pay me. What do you say?
Oh, look at the dagger. 32. Did we kill him? Holy shit. I don't want your clothes. Even unconscious, thank God. Phew. I already think that I would kill him, but no, thank God not. But we got dagger. We need a dagger and we got dagger. That's good. Let's go here. Fast travel here. That was fun. That's cool. Came with a box. from you. Oh, the asshole is there. Okay, let's see what he will want. Okay. Hunting.
Here I am. I'm overjoyed. Have you got a horse?
No.
No, sir. Where would someone like me get a horse? Good point. Unless it was a cart horse, I suppose. Well, you just have to trot along behind me like a good dog. But, sir, isn't there a horse I could borrow?
Oh, certainly. Why don't you just have mine?
Yes.
Or, then again, you can just run alongside as befits a peasant. What the hell?
So, I just run with you or what? Holy man, I will... Can I kill you? I will kill him, I think, later in the game. Why don't I... Ah, yes, I don't have this. Dagger is stolen. Damn! Okay. We have to buy it. What now? Yeah, yeah, I can run faster than you. I don't have Boo with me, that's hunting. I should take Boo with me, okay.
Look here, blacksmith. About that business at the alehouse.
Yes, sir.
Anush was right. I should have behaved differently. More, well, gentlemanly. But that doesn't mean you were in the right. You can't throw a lord out of the tavern in his own town. Understand?
Yes. I was just...
What? Speak up! Don't worry, I won't bite your head off.
It's just that when you said those things in the arena, sir, I was a little upset.
Ah, I just like to tease Greenhorns a little. And you vexed me too. You were insolent to Captain Bernard and they rewarded you with service. Whenever I do anything reckless, even if it's for my honor, Panosh is on my back about it and I get punished. Like now.
I didn't mean to threaten anyone.
Well, it's all water under the bridge. Let's not spoil our hunt.
That's embarrassing. He's on horse and I'm this... I'm even stronger than him, god damn it. And I
let us talk of something else.
I have more money.
This is your first time hunting?
This kind, yes.
I've been hunting since I could walk. If you're not a complete blockhead, you might learn something useful. And if you don't cock it up entirely today, maybe I'll take you again. It's always helpful to have a minion at hand.
As I said, I have hunted before, but it wasn't...
Chasing bunnies with a pitchfork isn't hunting. Observe and learn.
I'll do the best I can.
How far is this wood? Let's go left of here and kill some rabbits. Can I get cutscene please, and so we be in forest?
Listen, I wanted to ask you about Scalix.
I don't know if that's a suitable topic of conversation for the hunt.
We're not hunting yet. I'd like to hear about it at last from someone who was actually there.
Humans attacked Scalix and he didn't flee.
That's what they all say. I want detail.
Is it really necessary?
Arguing with the nobility again, eh? It seems you're a bit of a rebel.
No, not at all, sir. It's just that... Well,
hard for me to talk about.
I see. So I'll have to get you drunk first.
Not sure even that would work.
We'll have to find out, won't we? There's a nice little place just north of here. We'll camp there and you can tell me all about it.
If you wish, sir.
And don't dilly-dally.
There's plenty of coin in it.
Let's try and get there before the day's out.
Holy shit, so far. Okay. What's this nest thing? There is already camp. And there is also what? I will open that. Oh, there is bow and hunting arrows there. Okay, that's nice. Dried meat and everything.
Sir. At long last. So, are you enjoying being on the hunt?
I am, although we haven't actually hunted anything yet.
That doesn't matter. Hunting is a diversion. The main thing is to get out of Ratte for a while. Listening to Hanush's lectures all day long would drive anyone mad.
How come Hanush looks after you anyway?
For a start, he doesn't look after me. I'm not an infant blacksmith's boy. Hanush is just managing my property until I'm an adult.
When will that happen?
What are you implying?
Nothing. I didn't mean it like that. I meant that you seem quite adult to me already, sir.
Well, it's hard to say. Before he died, my father appointed a council of nobles to decide the matter. Only they can't be bothered travelling halfway across the country just to assess the claim of some stripling. Under normal circumstances, it wouldn't be necessary. The king would decide on my adulthood. Only...
the king is gone.
Just so.
If I may ask, sir, what does a lord like you do all day?
When I was little, I was awfully bored, I can tell you. There was always some courtier or teacher dogging my footsteps. Now I spend most of my time trying to learn from Sir Hanush. Governing is no joke, at least most of the time. Only last week I had to listen to complaints from my subjects.
But that could be interesting too, couldn't it?
My lord, this yokel here empties his piss pot in my yard.
And sir, that old hag put a spell on my cow. And
sir, my old woman is fucking half the village. Like a flock of
sheep
bleating all the time. Even study is more interesting.
What are we going to hunt?
Humans.
What? Humans?
I got you there. We'll see what we can get. But I'd like to bag a boar. One, at least. And a few hares, too, eh? But what about you? Before I couldn't get a word out of you, now your tongue's loosened. So, tell me about scallops.
I heard Sigismund had 100 banners there.
Right?
I don't know, sir. I didn't have time to count them. It's not easy for me to talk about, sir. My parents were killed right in front of my eyes.
Couldn't you do anything about it? I mean to say, didn't Radzig put up a defense?
The court is unprepared. There was no time for anything. I wanted to save my parents, but it was too late.
All right.
I was only asking. I'm sorry, sir. I didn't mean...
That's all right, Henry. Don't mind me. Sometimes I open my mouth before thinking too. Well, never mind. Anyway, it's too late to go anywhere today. But tomorrow we settle the first light. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay, we have to wait, I think. Let's put this tiger away here. So now you have stolen dagger there. Okay. Wait until morning. Get over it. Oh, he's sleeping. What time I should? Oh, can I pickpocket him? Stealth kill. Like 1 hour more than 7. Oh, done. Nice.
What are you waiting for? Your lord requires you for the hunt.
Your lord.
Really?
You are not my lord. You are shithead. I will. Slit your throat in the first opportunity I get.
Heaven forbid, your lordship.
If that's the way you want it, peasant, we'll meet back here at noon. Whoever has the most hairs wins. Oh, and if you don't have anything to shoot with, there's a crate in the camp with some old hunting equipment. You can help yourself. After all, there's no sport in trouncing some wretch who hasn't a chance in hell.
By all means, Sir Hans.
You'll soon be laughing on the other side of your grubby face. And now turn your back for a while. I know a few tried and tested spots in these woods, and I don't want you stealing them.
Hunting hares. What is hares? What is this? I don't know English so well. Hares. What the hell is this? Google Translator, like always. Okay. Hares. Ah! Bunnies! Okay. Rabbits. say rabbits, no horrors. I don't know what these horrors are otherwise. Say rabbits, you old fashioned fool. Hunting arrow. Damn, take your bow. Are you slow or something? Almost. Ah! God damn it. The great source means, but Hunter wants to get the trophy. Well, he has to learn a perk. Where's this rabbit? Ten meat. What? Really? Oh, look at that. Mushroom. You take mushroom. Leipota. Or what was the name?
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
Yeah, I don't care. Check where the rabbits are. You have to win. There's so much mushrooms, but there's no rabbits. Lepiota was name or something. Rabbits. I have Lepiota, come here. I want to see some rabbits. Thank you. No.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
A little bit. Left. Ah, so close. Oh, that's right. Right there. Aye. How come? We got strength. Loot. Hunting. Let's see here. First we get strength. So we can now use this sword with hunting skills. Hunting. Ah, just one. Nothing more. Okay. Next rabbit.
Could do with a bite to eat.
You You are not so hungry, you have only a little bit hunger, so wait. Rabbits, rabbits, Lepiota.
Quite hungry.
Ah, there you are. Damn. Stay there. So close. Ah. How you miss?
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
Still? Lepiota. School. Man with metal armor in the wood taking Lepiotas. Broken arrow. No, I don't want broken arrows. Where was this other rabbit? I saw there was one more. No, I don't know where it is.
I feel quite hungry.
Ah, goddammit, I'm good. Yeah, yeah. Be hungry if you want. That's so close. How you shoot like that? Hunting arrow.
I feel quite hungry.
How this is stolen? Not stolen, I hunted it. Yeah, then. Ah, that was close. Stay in one place.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
So close. How do you shoot so close? That's not possible. No more. What? Kill that one also, and then it's done. Another rabbit. Yeah, that doesn't work. Last arrow, I think.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
No, there is 85 rabbit meat. Can I use my sword? No. Sadly, no. Where was always this place? There, I think. Is this the place? No, where are you going? Ah, that's direction. Camp is here. Can you fast travel? I have to go back so far. Oh my god. This camp. Here. Should we go back? Where is this camp? God damn it. I don't know where this camp is. No, it's not there. I don't know where this camp is. It shows me some other things, but not where I should go. Is it there? Must this be there? This is that mission. Oh, camp is there. Oh my god. Okay, let's go to the road. Let's follow the road then. It's 10 times farther than I thought. How it's so far? Is this our camp or not? I think not. We didn't come so far, did we? use. And I can't use my sword. Okay, how far this is? It's some other camp here. That's not that camp, I think. What do we do? This should be some other camp. Can I take some quest somewhere? Quest log. Pray. Don't show me these missions. Okay, show me this ass quest. Where is this stupid camp? No, it won't show. Where is this? No, there is no. Okay, let's do the right direction. Let's go there. But I think that's not that camp. So we are totally lost. Can we wait? And maybe it will go there. So I'm not interested in running like million hours to find this stupid guy. I will slit his throat because I don't like him. I wasted one day because of this idiot. The fuck? I don't want to. Learn, game developers, learn. Like Fallout 4, you do what you like in this kind of games, not this. You have to do. I don't have to do nothing in life. Nothing. No thing. No thing. Camp is there. Fuck you. Go back there. You will fucking ruin my game. Saying that I have to do something. I don't have to do nothing. Only I have to kill these asshole Hans. Shit, I'm going nervous because game developers, they want that you have to do something. No, people have to do every day their ass things they don't want to do. If you make a game, then do that you don't have to do nothing. Because people want... Why people play games? Use psychology, you idiot developers. They make games. People play games because they want out of the real world where they have to do something. To the game where they have... No, they don't have to do nothing. They want to be like me here. Kill assholes. Not like fucking do something. I don't have to do nothing here. Slit his ass throat, and that I have to do. Damn. That's why I don't like RPGs so much, that MMORPGs.
I have to eat something.
I can do whatever I like. Without fucking this have to do. So much hate have to do. That's why I don't work. Because this have to do. Where is this asshole? You fucker. Wait, now I have to wait this asshole. God damn it.
How did the hunt go for you, sir? I did quite well. Look, show me.
Look. Not bad, though. Quite good, actually, for a common blacksmith's boy.
Shouldn't there be some reward for the victor?
Jesus, the insolence. A serf asking his lord for coin.
Of course.
But never let it be said I'm a pinch purse. Very well, then.
Your serf humbly thanks you, my lord.
It's getting quite late. I think we've had enough fun for one day.
Wait until tomorrow. You have something to eat here? Ah, you
start.
Yeah. Shut up. Eat your food. Oh, there's so much dried meat. Lepiota. So much meat. Okay, go here. And sleep long. I hope I don't have to run back to the camp. No.
Henry, follow me. We're going hunting.
Again? No, I don't have any arrows. Do you understand me? No, he doesn't. Let's go home. I want to play the game. I don't want just do what I have to. Maybe I can play this game and not take these main quests. I have to search it. Because I don't like these quests. Trees. Horsey, where are you? You have to learn this. Look at me. Do the same thing. Look at me. I won this sasso, that's good. Wonderful, even. Oh, deers, look. Hunter, are you blind? There was deers. Or mooses. Look, three of them. Do you see? Do you have eyes? No, only bright. Fake bride? No? Yes?
See here, a wallow. And it's been freshly rooted. There'll be boar somewhere nearby. So, just like last time, slow and quiet, whatever you do. Understand?
But watch out for them from the top of that mound there.
Take him down with an arrow.
Certainly. Why wouldn't I?
You won't kill him like that. Boar is hunted with spears.
Is that so? So now all of a sudden you're a master huntsman, are you?
Watch and learn.
Did you see that? Damn, I'm good. Quiet. So next time you try to tell
there's
me
more
I can't
boars,
kill a
I think.
Boar with an arrow, you can... Fuck! After him! Fetch! Mount up, Henry! Chase down that swine!
Do I have to? Yes, failed. Thank God. Oh my God. Fine, too. Can I use my sword? Where's my sword? This already all the time, but I haven't wielded it. Take your sword. Aha, grab it. No, it's cool. Ah. You're fast. That's cool hunting. Where is this stupid hunts out there? How far are you? Oh God, not so far. So the cursor says that he's there, and then I'm going, it's there. I have to find him, okay. Damn bushes. He's almost here. Sword away. Retard, where are you? I am here. Find Hans. I am standing on Hans or something. Like, see? Is he in these bushes? No. Where is he then? Hmm. What's the point? Why you ruin the game? Good game, but you have to be an idiot. No, no, I don't have to be. Deer hunting spot. So I have to do all this area to find this guy, or what?
Mit keresel itt? Véletlenül kibújtál az anyád szoknyája alól?
Vigyázz! Látom a talentséget! Jó magad! Istenem, vigyázzon!
Yes! Fucking kill you, son of a bitch! Come away, go away, go away, go away. Take one at a time. One more. Where's the other? Human air. Oh, I got. Oh, I got things. I like it. That's so cool. Okay, now I'm satisfied. Stay there. Yeah, I will untie you. I will earn some money. You son of a bitch. Okay, nothing more. Okay, took that, took that. Cool. Now I untie you.
I'll have a bronze bust made of you, my friend. But where have you been till now?
Oh, you know, I was picking berries, had a drink of wine, took a little nap.
You lunatic! They almost had me roasting on a spit.
I'd say it looked more like they were about to take your maidenhood.
Now look here, dung grubber. Is that any way to speak to a nobleman?
I apologize. I'm just glad you're all right.
I'm yanking your pizzle, you dolt. Thank you for rescuing.
That wound doesn't look good, Sir Hans.
You're right. Those cumin swine roughed me up a bit. And my damned horse has bolted. You'll have to get me home somehow.
The sooner we get out of here, the better. Who knows how many bandits are creeping around here.
Let's go then. I've had quite enough excitement already.
Oh, what's my stomach doing? Did you hear?
Oh, we are back in the city, yes! Everybody! You, help him!
Do I get the Lord status now? Or Sir or something? Ah, I got items, that's good. Maybe I don't slit your throat because you are so weak. Get file sort back. Yes. Go to Neuhof. What?
How is it possible, Ratsy? Those bastards make so bold no more than a mile from the castle. We'll have to send out more patrols.
That won't do us any good, Hanush. Even if we had 10 times the men, we couldn't beat through every thicket in the fiefdom.
You sent for me, sir.
Come in.
I don't know how to thank you, Henry. If it wasn't for you, Hans would be dead. And to think I sent you out with him as a punishment.
I was only doing my duty, sir.
Don't be so modest, young Henry. You showed not only courage, but loyalty to your liege. That's why I'm taking you into my personal service.
Sir, I... Thank you, sir.
Well, let's celebrate your promotion and Sir Hans's recovery. Don't just stand there, lad. Pour us a drink.
Pour us a drink. Me too.
I'm sorry to interrupt, sir, but I've urgent tidings.
What now?
A stable boy came from Neuhof. He says brigands raided the stud farm this morning. There's many dead or maimed.
Kurva!
Tell us exactly what happened.
Bitch!
I'm not sure.
Slut.
The boy was so shook up he could barely speak. He said the bandits murdered for the joy of it. I'm sorry, sir. Your vassal Smil is dead.
Who did this? Who were they?
We don't know, sir. The stable boy just kept babbling about some huge fellow in black armor who led the attack.
Take as many men as you need, and don't stop until you've found those bastards. And bring me their heads!
Yes, sir.
My men at your disposal too, Hanush.
Thank you, friend.
Sir, let me ride with them.
He's full of piss and vinegar, isn't he?
Their leader, he must be the one who attacked me at Scarlet's. There can't be 2 men in the whole kingdom who look like that.
You think he might still have my sword? No doubt you could use another swordsman, Captain.
As you command, my lord.
How soon can you leave, Bernard?
Soon as the men are ready, sir.
Good. Wait in the courtyard for Henry. And give him a horse.
His own mount?
His reward for saving Sir Hans. He'll need it.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Well, go! I want these culprits in the hands of the executioner as soon as possible.
I won't let you down, sir.
I got the horse. What about that? Neuhof. Oh, I know that city already. I have been bad boy there.
What's with you?
We don't know much about what happened. Just what that Neuhof stable boy told us.
Surrender again. God damn it. Run. I know that I have stolen things. I won't give you that. I will run away. Yes, I am. Death. Completely death. Oh, they're fighting me. No. Shit. Fuck. Run away. I know that I can't run because I don't have this. I have stolen things on me. I have to put them away. Then I come back. I have good armor, so you can't take me down. No, I don't fight with you. I run, like you see. I don't know if I can get away, but I have to try. if I will do this like that. So. Yeah, I'm not in combat, I'm running away, you assholes. Go and report. Okay, I have to load the game because. Should I put things away? I can't put things away. They take away my things otherwise. That's very bad. It's very bad. If I go down.
The Neuhoff stud farm's been raided. We don't know much about what happened, just what that Neuhoff.
God be with you.
I'd like to improve my swordsmanship.
Certainly.
I'm interested in more advanced techniques.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Haggle.
Isn't that quite a lot?
How about
is this enough?
Well now, a little more and we'll shake on it. Agreed. Now listen up.
Very good.
Hey, watch it!
Folk these days.
Where's my horse? That? No. That? That? Where's my horse? Locking my horse. What else?
Can we go? Are you ready?
I think, yeah. Yes, not yet.
Not yet.
Well, why are you wasting time? We won't wait forever.
I have to go then with them, but. Okay, let's go, whatever.
Can we go? Are you ready?
Yes.
I'm ready, Captain.
Good, then follow me. Keep quiet and do exactly as you're told. I don't know what Sir Radzik sees in you, and I don't care. If you're to ride with my men, I expect you to listen.
Yes, sir.
Against all better judgment, they've decided to give you your own horse. The dappled gray beside my stallion is yours. Make sure you take good care of him. Now, mount up and ride behind us.
Uh-huh. Aha, uh-huh, these pebbles.
All right, men, saddle up. No dawdling. Last one there won't find me a happy man.
Go, man. What are you waiting for? I will use this route because there is this card. Maybe he wants my things. Way. That's good. I'm going to go and fight. Ah, you're so slow. Look at me. Oh, these pebbles is. Okay, it's a horse. Thank you. S- stamina is going down so fast. Okay, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? So we get more things when we are there, I think. Maybe I can sell this horse and buy a little bit expensive one. I wonder. But Neuhof was the place where. Wait. Well, now I have horse. I can put things away on horse, I think. I got some skills, fighting skills. No, okay. Where's my horse? Horse. Ah, I can put things on horse. Player. Inventory. Rage potion. Increase strength and invokes a bloody frenzy. During combat it will increase the damage for 50%. Holy crap, that's good. Ah, this piercer. But how this piercer is stolen? It was my piercer all the time. I don't understand that, really. How I put this on horse? Move the horse. X. That is strange thing. That's my sword. And now it's like stolen. Wounding arrows. Whoa, that's nice. What's that thing? I don't know. Knight's hunting sword. It's meat. That's how you put things on your horse, okay? Put your duck back. Okay. Now this is on a horse. Oh, that's cool. I can so much things put on a horse. What? Where is the man? Already there? Follow the men on Neuhof. Go fast and there. Damn it. Where is this man? Ah, there. And I am also like bad in here. Okay. look the other when guarding horses. That's cool.
Where's your master?
In the paddock.
Master. Where's your master?
Crucifix. What kind of beast could do this? By the blood of the martyrs. What happened here? Why?
Someone came at night and hamstrung every one of them. The horses, screaming, must have woke poor Radek, the stable boy. And when he tried to stop them. And then my husband. When my husband tried to help them, they killed him too. And when they were done, they put a torch to the stables.
My sincere condolences, ma'am. I swear we'll hunt those monsters down and make them pay for this.
The horses were still alive when I came. We had to finish them off. All of them. The pain in their eyes. They couldn't understand how anyone could do this to them.
Did they steal anything? Any horses?
Nothing. They wanted blood, not coin.
Did your husband quarrel lately? Was there anyone who might want revenge?
He argued over the price of a saddle, maybe, but nothing. Nothing that could drive a man to this.
These are dark days when there's more kindness in horses than in men. Did you see anything? How many were there? Or what did they look like?
We saw no one.
Has anyone tried to follow their trail?
No. We were fighting the blaze until now, and even if we weren't, what chance would any of us have against someone who could do this?
A pox on it. Mount up and quarter the area. We have to find out where they went. Look for tracks and ask the folk if they saw anyone. Fuck! Someone must have at least caught sight of him.
Yes, sir.
What about me, Captain?
What the hell use are you? You stay here.
Please, let me do something. I could have a look around the area and see if they left any tracks.
Well, if you must. Just don't get in anyone's way, don't go too far, and come back here when you're done.
Scout the area. Babels. Pebbles. So where we go? B, scout the area. A, scout the area. Okay. Let's scout the area. Let's scout the area. We can kill everyone. Dun, 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 dun. Who is coming here? Trying to be bad. Nobody can be as bad as we are. Oh, archery range is here. Already horse is like tired. Where am I? Here, there already. God damn it, I have to go back. Scout area, only this little area or what? Ah, there's more horses. Horses, horses. Maybe I shouldn't use my horse to scout the area, but just go on the foot. Lockpick to be done. Sorry? That's my specialty here. Get my skills up. Yes, but we don't want to steal any more food. Who's there? Skills up, that's good. Let somebody else take things. Oh. More training. No, I do not touch. Oh, there's horses. Good. We got some hides, we can sell them. We are so cool. So much things. they don't want coin, but maybe then they understand. Maybe they wanted coin. Oh, I have to go back on my horse and put things away. So much stuff. Yeah, if you sell horses, you have money. I understand that. Oh, that was nice. Back to my horsey. Put my valuable things away. We made some money. That is good. And then, see if there is hunter claws, claws. Yeah, everything is still can't use right now. Horsey, people's mount, inventory, and let's start putting things away. Nobleman things and everything. Oh. What else we got? Spade. I can put one spade away also. See these cool hides and everything. I can sell them. Yeah, it's like food. You can't. You don't know it's if it's stolen or not. Have to put them also away. They are so heavy. Horse hide. Red deer hide. Can't carry any more, okay, but I can move. That's good. Good enough for me. Nest, I got some nest. What should I do with this nest? Okay. Dog, where is that? What's there? Nothing. Yeah. Where else to investigate? I don't understand. Let's do lockpick. Train our skill. And only one bond or one of this. No. Where should I look then? I don't understand. I have taken everything here already. Inspect. So not so good.
How could anyone be so cruel?
I am cruel. So should I, do I have to talk to these people? No, there is B and A is there. I don't want to pickpocket you.
Poor wretch. He must have crawled here. If it was the horses they were after, there'll be even more of them by the main stables.
God damn it, microphone.
Are you well?
Leave me alone. Go.
Look, I know that it's difficult.
But when I say talk, no more, no more.
No more, no more.
How could anyone be so cruel? How could anyone be so cruel? How could anyone be so cruel?
Beat it! Such senseless brutality. Such senseless brutality. How could anyone be so cruel?
Oh, no, I understand maybe a little bit.
God damn it all. What? Who's there?
Easy. I just came to ask.
I don't know anything.
Really?
Are you hurt?
No, no, nothing. Not a scratch.
Can I make a scratch?
What really happened here?
I don't know. Someone attacked. I don't know who.
You didn't happen to hear where they came from?
No. I didn't see a thing.
Don't know why they lie. They will lie. Can't take any more. I am so greedy. I want more, 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 more. we gonna do? What we gonna do? Inspect? Okay, not as good as this other horse I had. Not as good. This guy wants money. Maybe I should give him to get the information out of you. Huh? What do you think?
You go away. I want nothing to do with you.
Okay.
See what they did here? Kill them! Find those horse sons and kill them!
Okay. Just give 70 away and there is nothing else, yeah? Also.
Why? Why? Why?
I almost pickpocketed you. No.
What have we got here? Entertainment. Great.
What entertainment? You notice your bad here, be start here. Pack your own way. What the hell was that? Who are you? Damn it. Just attacked me. God damn it. Okay, I can take on only money now. Brown noble. Just practicing then. Too much things, but can't take. I'm so full. What else I have to do here? You discovered interesting sight. Really? Open. Spirits. Somebody's put spirits here. Oh, that's cool. That's wonderful. Nobody will tell me nothing, so everyone is hiding something. Where's this woman? Gone.
Here for you have a job to do.
Damn it, I'm doing my job. Nothing happened. Jakub.
Another useless soldier come to ask questions. You should have fucking been here last night.
Okay.
What's wrong with your arm? Oh dear. That looks painful.
That's all you gotta say about it. You useless prick.
Can you help me?
Help you? And how have you helped me?
What in the world happened here?
The bastards attacked us. At night, a little before dawn.
And how did you come by that wound?
I heard someone talking, so I went to look outside. Then I saw what they'd done to the horses. I shouted at those bastards. Caught one by the cloak and started beating him.
Without a weapon? With just your fists?
Yeah. But he cut me pretty good, the fucker. Lucky for me, the others started to come out then, so the raiders ran. All that's left is his cloak.
And you've got no idea why they did it?
Something must have gone wrong for them. They ran off without taking anything.
There's one man in particular. Huge. Dressed all in black. Voice loud enough to crack stone. Did you see him?
Who the fuck do you think half killed me?
So he really was here. The bastard.
For God's sake, man, pull yourself together and speak clearly.
There's a man lying there. Must be one of them. There may be others.
Excellent. Let's get them.
Okay.
I don't have time right now. I believe you have work to do.
Yeah, let's get them.
Are you serious?
So many of you. Can I take a bandage? Is this a marathon? Or what? We are just running aimlessly in the woods. Cool. This one, man.
Damn it. The bastard deserved it. Now we still know nothing.
Look, that's how you do it.
Look where you're going.
Piercing arrow. Only one. Do you have something valuable? That money. Leather gloves. That. I'm overburdened again. Is this stolen or then not? I don't understand. No, no, no. Take the sword. This sword, yeah. Okay, that sword is now not like stolen. Bloody who pick, what is that?
Do you know who this belongs to? It's a hoof pick I found on one of the dead bandits.
How should I know? Go and ask at the stables.
And you stayed here? Oh, I can't fast travel. Stables. Okay. Much I have lockpick now. 8, almost 9. Okay, one lock and I got it. That's very good. Reading any skill. 8-4 horsemanship. Takes time. Herbalism. No. Oh, so soon we get this speech up a little bit more. Every three points, like I understand, you get up your these spatial perks. Okay, go on to a little bit left. Tired myself doing these stupid quests. Damn it. Maybe I can go away sometime, sell my things and come back.
Ah, this wasn't done by animals. They must have gone into the woods this way.
Yeah. Okay. C. What is C? Find the owner of the Hublal for the Neuhof.
Such senseless brutality. They slaughtered horses as well as people, and yet it seems they didn't take anything.
Yeah, only I take something. That's interesting. Can you help me out?
Are you...
But there's no need to be afraid. With your help, I'll find those bastards and then I'll make them pay.
They deserve it. What do you need to know?
What actually happened here?
Why did they kill them?
Stop whining.
Did they take anything?
No.
Think carefully now.
We then Smil. He shouted. And they
Yeah?
You're certain it was the animals first, and then Smil. Not the other way round.
I'm certain. I'd never heard a sound. Now I'll never forget it.
What happened after that?
We ran outside and it was chaos. Animals were dying, the stables were burning, and those demons
The stables were already burning. Didn't that happen after they fled?
No. They must have set the blaze when they arrived.
You said they were demons?
No, just vermin. Worthless human vermin.
How many of them were there?
Not many. There were just a few that came after us, but more around the back. I heard them yelling at each other.
So they were yelling because of all the noise?
No, something happened. They quarreled.
In the back? Where?
Towards the woods. To the north. They were trying to get away.
So some of them were running away and the others were fighting?
Aye. For a time. Then more of us came out and we fought back, so the others fled as well.
Where? Where did they run to?
To the north. Into the woods.
Thanks. That's all I needed to ask.
No, one more thing.
Do you know whose hoof pick this is?
Ginger's. He was always bragging about it. Why do you ask?
I found it on one of the bandits in the woods.
But he... Because of him? Because of him they murdered us? Lord in heaven!
Wait, hold on. You think Ginger was responsible for the attack?
He ran off! Don't you see? He was acting so strange and then he ran off! Why the hell would he do that?
That does sound rather odd. And you don't know where Ginger could have gone?
Dunno. Ask Jakob.
Where I can find this Jakob? I think there, yeah. Okay. Jakob, come here. Where the ginger is? It's going dark already, so I'm tired. I want to go sell my stolen stuff, what I took from your village here, so don't waste my time. We talked earlier.
Do you know anything about this hoof pick?
Yeah, it's Ginger's. He had it made in Mate.
Any idea where I might find this Ginger?
Well, that's the thing. He packed up and left.
What?
Look, I know how he looks. But Ginger is a fine fellow. I don't believe he had anything to do with the attack.
Where could he have fled to?
I might know. But you gotta promise me one thing. When you find him, listen to what he has to say before judging.
You have my word.
Sometimes the charcoal burners come to see him. He gets on well with them. I think that's where he's gone.
And where is that?
No idea. They've always kept to themselves, you know, charcoal burners.
But the forest is full of folk like that. They could be anywhere.
Aye, except these ones won't be far. If you follow the stream from the stud farm towards Ratte, you'll come across one of their camps. Only
what?
Ginger didn't go that way, though. He always went by the big road, through the woods in the direction of Ujits.
But how can I find them?
There's always smoke when they work. You'll smell them before you see them. And they need to be near water. There's that too.
So if I go through the woods along Running Water, I'll find them?
Exactly.
Game saved. That's good. Where is my horse? It's going dark. Can I wait until it's going like daylight again?
Now I've got you, you shit. You'll be damn sorry for committing murder. Personally, I'd rather string you up, but unfortunately, all I can do is throw you in jail.
Oh.
This is surely no way to treat one of Sir...
What of it? The law applies to everyone.
I just try to fight.
Hey, you! Halt!
That's cool. The horse is move. Its move was right, left, and then.
Going anywhere armed. Leave your weapon on the ground and get lost.
I agree.
reputation. Cheats mill. Okay, soldiers are pretty angry with me, and citizens. Traders are okay, that's most important. Where we should go? Ah. Okay, there. Left then, I think, yeah. Stamina horsey. Oh, yes, horsemanship. So, where is this Caracal Burners? I jumped. Okay, of course. Nearby. You are sleeping here, what? Oh, hard, very hard.
And stay out of sight. What will people think if they see me talking to a vagabond like you?
I'm looking for a stable boy from Neuhof.
Then why aren't you looking for him at the stud farm?
Because he fled from there and supposedly went to see some charcoal burners.
He didn't come here. You'll have to try elsewhere.
Dad. Talk to him. That was fast. Talk to him, God damn it.
Take it quick before I faint from the stink.
Could you help me?
Oh, I'm stinking.
Depends what you want, doesn't it?
I'm looking for Ginger, a stable boy from Neuhof.
Neuhof?
They say he ran away and joined up with some charcoal burners he used to hang around with sometimes.
Sorry, there's never been a lad called Ginger around here. You have to try somewhere else.
Hmm.
Do you have any idea where else he could have gone?
You said he was friends with the charcoal burners? Well, you'll definitely find some in the forest between Neuhof and Ujets. There's good spots around there.
But that forest is huge. I could spend weeks searching.
Then follow the river. That's how you found us, isn't it? Where there's charcoal burners, there's always water nearby.
A murder's been committed at Neuhof, and that boy likely knows who did it. It's vital I find him.
There's been murder aplenty in these parts of late, but that ginger lad really hasn't been here.
There'll be a lot less murdering going on once I bring those bastards to justice, so how about helping me out?
Calm down, lad, for the love of God. There's been no one like the boy you want round here. But then again, there are other charcoal burners. Try them. You might want to hurry. You're not the first to be asking about him, and the others weren't exactly a noble-looking bunch, although they were generous with their silver.
They didn't happen to say what they wanted him for?
No, but they definitely didn't look like they wanted to invite him to a feast.
Uh-huh.
Okay. All right, I'll go and ask somewhere else.
So I stink. I am like very stinky right now, yeah? I have to go wash then. But I can't, I have this stupid quest to do. Damn it. So that's how you burn charcoal. Okay, that's cool. Mount up. I think we have more than enough time to do whatever I would like and then go back. That's the area. Okay. Where we are. Right now. Again, map. Here. To the left is Rattai. Okay. To the left. So to the straight is Rattai, and there is this mill. I want this miller. So straight ahead. Let's go. Let's go check out our miller friend and then put our things away and come back so we can take even more. Right way. River is going here. And straight ahead. Calm, horsey. I know that you're weak. But be strong now. Let's go. And I want to also sleep. Health is back. Take a bath also. Okay, let's see. Fast travel back or whatever. Oh, that's cool. Different sounds. The city. I want to go near this. Can I go? Yeah, horsey. I understand. There's the mill. We have to go down first. Oh, what's that? Okay, come go there then if you want. A little bit that way. Good, horsey. Very good. Very nicely done. Very nice. No, that's not nicely done. Yeehaw! Yes. Look, I have second horse. Oh, I'm so bad in this area. Really? Rat tie. Okay. Because of this stupid card, I think. Ding, 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 ding. I need that. Later I will. No, this sword is not stolen, you asshole. Okay, now let's take things on horse. Yes, Yenda, I want you back, Yenda. Sorry, horse. Take things, move to inventory. X. Okay, X. Dun, so much stuff, yeah. Thank you. Maybe I should put this piercer away and take this other sword. Weapons. Both piercers. What the hell, needle? That's not true. What you gonna do? I need a sword that it's not like that. So okay, let's leap. Get our health back. Okay, do like that and then cancel. One more. That's nice. Let's save game, I think. It's 21:01 now. Saved. Check. Yep. Worked. Good. Very good. 1 second, I'll be back. Okay. Let's continue. Now we have a horsey here. Can take things and let's see. I have to go B. Look on that location. Let's use this fast travel. Attack on the road. Halt.
I want your money, bastard. All your valuables.
What?
This won't take long.
Ah, you're too. No worries there. Damn, I'm strong. I wish there is more that kind of robbers. So we can get money. Where's this other asshole? Damn it. Horsey. Where's this other asshole gone? I just killed a man. No, I can't find him. Oh. Ah, look at that. Horse is coming when I'm whistling. Damn it, where is this other man? You are here, I understand that. Uh-huh. Oh, blacksmith kit. I like. Horsey. Let's put things better on Tingaro. Gloves. You can lose these gloves. Put these gloves back. No, I don't want bad shadows. Horse? Player? Inventory? Oh, nice. So where is our sword? Horsey! Burger sources. No, also this. Every sword I wear is going to be like steeled. Something is wrong here. Something is really wrong. I don't know what. Maybe next patch will do this. We are here. Wayfarer. Let's see. Ah, you again. There. So yeah, I don't want to fight with him. Maybe I have to fight there, so I have to save my health. Faster, please. Jump. That's funny. God damn it! Okay, let's go and use the roads then. We don't know exactly yet how to ride a horse, but we are going to get better. That camp? Maybe.
Good day to you. What do you need?
I'm searching for a stable boy from Neuhof. They call him Ginger.
I know him right enough, but I don't know where he is now.
He's run away from the stud farm. I have to find him.
Well, he's definitely not here. Try the other charcoal burner's camp downstream. Maybe he's there.
Okay. Downstream. Maybe what's upstream and what's downstream? I don't know. Let's see if we can. to have taken so much wood. Let's go there and up to the river. Other side, maybe we can find it there. There is some camp near there. Like we saw it. We can up here, okay. School. Okay, so we have to go to the right that way. Riding with my horse, dun, 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 dun. Woods, woods. Riding, riding. We can learn more riding skill than Oppa. Okay, there must be some camp near here somewhere. No camp. We already missed the camp. How come we missed the camp? Let's go back. How we missed the camp, I don't know that. Oh, you poor horse, see there is tree. Yeah, you can't go through. Of course, yeah, it's too hard for you. God damn it. Shit. So, where is this fucking camp? I am at camp. Almost camp. Horse, where is this camp? Do you see any camps here? I don't see any camps here. Go, run. Is this the camp here? Okay, that's the camp. Okay. Understood. Let's go there. Check. Yeah, good. Okay, maybe there. Let's go faster then. Kicha! Hiya! so so fast we miss all the camps. Huh? Is there some camp? Fish trap. Did we already be in here? Spokesman.
I'm at your service tonight.
Oh, I'm knight. What?
I'm looking for Ginger from Neuhof. Do you know anything about him?
I know him. What do you want of him?
There's a few questions I need to ask him.
Well, you'll have to go somewhere else to find him. He doesn't come here much.
I really must speak with him. A murder was committed at the stud farm, and that boy probably knows who did it. I have to get him to talk.
And you think he had a hand in it?
Hard to say. He ran away, but on the other hand, it seems he stabbed one of the attackers.
Well, when you put it like that, it's clearly urgent business. I do know him. Not personally, but I've seen him around. He's friends with the charcoal burners down by Talmberg. I know he hangs around with the twins there.
Downstream by Talmberg? Somewhere by the castle?
If you follow the river to the west, you're bound to run into them. One more thing.
Yes?
Some other men have been around asking about him, but they weren't as convincing as you.
Really? Okay. Talmberg. Let's see. Here. Near Talberg. Ah, Talberg is there. What's that? Deer hunting spot. Camp. So we should go down to this road. Go down, go right, and until the river. Connection point, on how do you say that? No, that's not road. Ah, that's road. 1, 2, 3, let's go! There will be fights, I am pretty sure of that. Yes, crows. Cool. This horse riding is pretty enjoyable. Really cool. Some kind of nest. Okay, understand that you are again. Aha, almost there. Here and then left, and that's the camp. Microphone again. You should be put microphones something like that or something. I don't know, maybe in that side. So it's like here. Okay, I'll try it later. because all the time my right hand is like, I want to can't. Anyone here? Who are you? Radam. Hello, Radam.
Why are you waking me? Go away.
Of course you'll go to sleep now. Where is your spokesman?
Came running here like his ass was on fire. This time his ass really was on fire, eh?
Oh,
what the hell?
Good day.
Chi day, okay.
Where are you hiding, Ginger?
How did you... What the hell are you talking about?
Don't try that one on me. I know he's friends with a pair of twins from here. I'm here on the orders of Sir Hanush, and I need to talk to Ginger about the raid on the stud farm.
If Sir Hanush sent you, then you should deal with those two cutthroats who've been creeping around here asking about the poor boy. Once you take care of them, we won't have to hide him anymore.
All right, I'll deal with them. And then you'll tell me where you've got Ginger hidden, right?
Right. You get rid of them, and I'll tell you.
So where can I find these bandits?
I'm not sure exactly. There's lots of places to hide around here. But they came and went over the bridge, so I reckon they must be somewhere between here and our neighbours.
That's a lot of woods to comb through.
Not all that much. There's a path around there somewhere leading to an abandoned camp.
Can I sleep here somewhere? Because it's going dark. Kill the bandits. Okay, back to the river and the forest there. Okay, we'll do it quickly. Night fight. Wait. Okay, to the right. Maybe if they're sleeping, I could cut their throats or something cool. Okay. Ah, right place. Little bit ahead and then a little bit left. How I can't find it. Okay, let's go very slowly. I have to wait because I just can't see anything. Much better. Straight ahead should be camp. Horse, straight ahead. Okay, here is this camp, I assume. Kill the bandits, or is it this area somewhere? Okay, I think it's the area of this whole wide. Bandits, bandits, where are you? Some mini map or where I am or okay.
Oh well, I wouldn't mind a bite to eat, actually.
Where are these bandits? Oh, I'm so tired of doing these stupid ass quests. I don't care about these bandits and also this ginger. Why? Next time I lie. Easier. And I really don't care about this. You are too far. I am really tired. I am really tired of this. What? What's that camp? Why I have to do this? Why?
Oh, God damn it, my stomach hurts.
Eat them. I will go here. If there is not there, I will lie then. Then you don't care. Because that is so stupid. Just running on this forest and there is no bandits. Really, it isn't fun. It's enough if the area is like that. Don't, it doesn't have to be like whole map here. Why these game developers so fucking assholes, they have to do this? This is stupid. This is so stupid. See, you fucking don't do this kind of quests. They're like, It's not fun, really. It is not fun running on the woods and just doing nothing. It is not fun, game developers. Not fun. Not, it is not fun. Don't do it. Never. Fuck you and don't do like that. What the shit this is. Push, I can go through it. Not like can't do. Fuck. Okay, there is no bandits. Clearly no bandits. It was a lie. This asshole should be killed by these bandits. Where?
Come and get it. Is that the best you can do?
Why you want to fight with me? Okay.
You made a mistake getting on the wrong side of me.
What? Damn it. Finally, bandit. Where is this other man who I killed? Where is my horse? Ah, here you are. Warhammer, okay. And there was also somebody here. Aha! There you are hiding. So much stuff. I don't know, is there more or not, but I'm full. What mission says? I mean map. Have to talk to you? No. Guard. Can't talk to you. Can't talk to you. Oh, one more bandit there. Oh, that's some kind of thing. I don't even know what to do. Plate courtiers, what's this? This bridge. Okay, coming. Lucky bastard, that ginger. I killed the bastard's best bandit. Oh, thank you.
You know something about Ginger?
I might have heard something. And if you share a bit of silver with me, I might share what I know.
I'm investigating a crime, not bartering for a chicken.
Well then, I'm sure you've got some silver on you. Just give it to me, and it'll be a done deal.
And what if I bashed your face in and had you dragged off to the stocks in Rat-Eye?
No need for that. All I wanted was a bit of silver, and instead I get the whip.
Spit it out, will you?
Well, fine. I've heard that they're hiding him in some remote cottage at the edge of the forest on the way to Ushitz.
That didn't hurt too much now, did it?
Let's talk that guy also.
I am honored that a knight such as you takes an interest in me.
You don't have to worry about those bandits anymore. I've dealt with them.
Really? And I suppose I have to take your word for it.
If you want proof, I can take you to them. Maybe I should have brought you their heads.
I'll take your word for it. All right, a bargain's a bargain.
I didn't kill them.
Ginger is hiding out in a ruined hut not far from here. You go along the road to Ujibs until you see a path to the right that leads to a small spring. There's an overgrown path that leads from there right to where Ginger is. Keep your eyes peeled, though. You could easily miss it.
Good. Thanks for your help.
Okay. That's a pretty good place here. Nice sun and to go swim. Oh, you can't go swim, it's too... But cool, everywhere. Anyway. I should beat you up, son of a... But I got the information already, so... A. Find Ginger in the missing new host table. Right. Okay, somewhere here should be.
Jesus, you've led me a merry dance.
What do you want from me?
I want to ask you a couple of questions. Why did you run off like that? Where are your cronies? And why did you kill that bandit?
What?
Right, one thing at a time. Why did you run off in such a hurry?
Because I was afraid they'd come back and kill me.
Who?
Those bandits, of course.
To get revenge on you for killing their mate.
Killing? Me? I never killed anyone. God is my witness.
I have killed many people. Cronies, why did you kill the bandit?
Why did you kill that bandit?
What? Bandit? I never killed anyone.
This is yours, isn't it? I pulled it from the belly of a dead bandit near the stud farm.
That is mine, but I didn't stab him. That fellow took it from me.
What fellow?
I don't know his name, but he's from Ujits, and he has a limp.
What can you tell me about him? How do you know him?
I saw him a few times in the tavern in Ujits, playing dice and boozing.
And?
I know he lives in a house on the edge of the village, but that's all I know. I never talked to him.
And now tell me exactly what happened. And don't leave anything out.
That's quite a long story.
Don't worry, I won't get bored.
All right. I woke up in the middle of the night because I needed to go for a piss. So I went out into the dark, same as usual, only there was something there that shouldn't have been. At first I thought it was just a trick of the light, but it wasn't. And then it was too late. They went past, and I thought they must be horse thieves. I would have yelled, only I was afraid they'd kill me. So I waited until they were out of sight, and I started to sneak away, but then...
Then the slaughtering started.
Yes. I thought they'd steal the horses and ride off. That would be bad enough, but then all the killing started, and flames everywhere. That was terrible, like hell itself.
And then?
It seemed some of them didn't like it either. They started squabbling among themselves, and some of them started running back where they came from, right towards me. And I had that thing in my hand, the hoof pick.
So you stabbed the first one in the belly?
No. He ran right into me. He was running fast for a fellow with a limp. He pushed me aside, and I fell on the ground. Then he told me I'd better lie low if I valued my life. He ran off with the others. I did what he said and hid. Then the rest of the gang ran past.
And then?
Then I waited in case that limping one from Ujits came back. I didn't dare come out until I was sure. I think it was almost light.
What about the others? Was there anything you noticed about them?
I don't know. There might have been maybe 8 of them, and 2 of them were really big. That's all I can remember.
Do you know what they argued about?
I didn't hear everything, but I reckon some of them were only there to steal and wanted no part in the killing.
That sounds terrible. I know exactly how you feel.
If only I yelled. Maybe they...
If you had, you'd most likely be dead. It probably wouldn't have done any good anyway.
But still...
There was nothing you could do.
Of course there is. Like you had.
That's all. I've heard everything I need to hear, so I'll leave you be.
Wait! What about me? Won't you help me out?
Perhaps I could. What would you like?
I'd like to go back to the stud farm, but those cutthroats who want to kill me are still around. Will you help me?
I suppose I could. Do you know where I can find them?
I don't. But they must be lurking about somewhere.
Well, I'll have a look. But if I find them, then...
I understand.
Damn. I have so much things on me. I want to go and put them away first. Finally, I can buy myself a horse, maybe then somehow. Bandits. Same thing, same area. Okay. Maybe I should watch a video where exactly they are. Ginger bandits. I will do that, I think. Wait. Okay. The bandits should be here somewhere. So. Damn. Let's check it out. Damn, I can. Okay, we're going up. No, we're going down then. What? Going that way, I'm going right way. Okay. What was that? What was that? No jump. Ah, good horsey. Up to the this point there. And then to the right. Also, I see in the video there was like one guy is shooting them dead with arrow. That was cool, so maybe I should also learn how to shoot arrows. Bandits, when they have no plate armor. It was pretty cool. Was it that road there? Oh, hello, bandits. I'm come to kill you.
What are you doing here? Tired of life, are you? What's the matter? Come on!
What? Oh! What? You axe holder. What alarm? What alarm? I blocked. Ha! Oh, a chest. Thank you. I deserve it. Oh, look. Let's see here. Player. Skills. Lockpicking. Ha ha ha. What should we take? What's that? After successfully picking, okay, that I know. It'll be 30% easier for you to open locks when drunk, okay? You're able to work almost silently with lockpick, even if the lockpicking isn't going well. The noise a snapping lockpick makes. Wow, that's cool. Your sixth sense will warn you if somebody is about to catch you in the act of lockpicking. so you'll have more time to escape. That is good. So then people don't know. I like to take it silent. That's good. Combat, fence, warfare, sword. Ah, good. I have these strikes, I can't do. Know how to do this yet, so I have to learn them first. What should I take? That's the easiest one. Let's take that. So, Dalek has one. You run slower, but keep it up now for longer. But no, sprinter faster, but also tire faster. If you don't eat. Either overeat or go hungry for 5 consecutive days, you get plus 1 bonus. You can dispel hunger. Hunger with anything. You won't suffer from eating poison or spoiled food, but neither will you have any positive effect from it. That's cool. Oh, next time I wanted to take this. And vitality is 9. How much vitality is 9? 6. So I think there is no good thing to take here. Nothing good to take here right now. Main level has 2. Penalties on stats following release from jail are 20% lower. In towns and villages and their immediate vicinity, you have a plus 1 bonus to strength. Ah, okay, towns and the small things. Savage Perk. In the wilds you have plus 1. Bandages are 25% more effective. You can also apply your healing skill in dialogues. Okay, that was good. Savage. Okay, but that doesn't take. Let's not take this. Maybe there is some better things to come. Okay. Maybe there is some better things to come. Now we want to end this stupid long quest and finally get ourselves a worthy mount and some good weapons and armor. Ginger is there. Let's go. Yes. Crows, be scared. Take your stamina. We'll go right here. It's good.
I bear good tidings.
Already?
They're out of the way. I ran into them on my travels.
Really? That's great, but...
What?
I'm afraid to go back to the farm. I ran away, and God knows what they'll think about it. I don't know if they'll even want to talk to me.
Just try, and you'll see whether they drive you away or not. But if you explain it to them, they're sure to understand.
I suppose you're right. Thank you for your help, and God bless you.
Goodbye. Don't you touch my horse. Yes. Good boy. So what's here? To sleep here. What's time now? Okay, then I sleep here. I'm tired. Want my health to go up. Mm, 95 is okay. Then I have 2 hours to go to this away again. It's not dark. I have to go home and put the things away. Then I get there faster. Yeah, that's good idea. So does it save games like old times? 2234, let's see here. No. It wasn't saving game, okay. Look. Butterflies. Okay. We want to go now. Ledechko. Gnilhof is halfway. Oh. But no, no, no. I will go first here. Home. So? I should go... Oh, so far. Okay. Straight, straight, straight. Our things away and then to the Neuhof. Jump. That's that way. There should be that way, what we want. Let's go and check it out. Yes, Dedichko, and from there that way. Mm-hmm. Okay. But let's try through that woods. What was this place? This Ledechko or what? What is this place? Oh, music. Go right. Nest somewhere. Take your stamina, take your stamina. Okay. Bunnies. To be near this. Yeehaw. What? We fell. Okay. Well, I can understand we... Where's my horse? We can't run so fast. Oh no, I'm so slow also. There I am also. Ah, near here. And of course there is this where I can't go through because of course. Horsey. You strong horse. I love you. I am stupid, but you are strong. Okay, that's our this good place where when we can sell our stuff is if they have money. We don't know that. Oh, of course they all sleep now. No, of course they all sleep. Close this door if it's on the way. It's not sleeping here. Oh, you here? Damn it.
Jesus Christ be praised.
Yeah.
I've got some goods here.
All right.
You have money. Very good. I don't know what's stolen goods and what's not here, so. I just start selling. Pretty cool bow, I think. Warhammer. Ah, take it.
I'd like to discuss the price.
No.
Naturally.
I didn't want. He's a good fellow.
Here, with a little something on top for a good measure.
My word, thank you kindly.
Okay, that was nice. We have a lot more, but where did that come from? Again, same error. Oh my god. All the time we make same errors. How come? Go up here. See, there is ladder even. Stupid horse. Go up here then. This ladder, see, do something, jump, I don't know. Now go here. See, there is this little tiny thing. God damn it. Let's go. Can't ride here.
Better not go in any further. I might drown.
Yeah, you don't drown, we come out. Game out. So much running. Where we are now? Not where we wanted. This is Lidditch. We want to go right to it. Oh my god. Is this right route? I want to go right. Jump! Yeah, it was bushes. Hardest jump ever. Jump over the bush. Yeah, yeah, take your breath. It's now this right place, yeah? Yes, it is. There's a mill there. Looks like we're really bad here because we killed some stupid cart who wanted us. So tired of this quest, so tired. When I have a chance, I kill this Sir Ratzik because I didn't want to help him. It was have to. No, oh, I have 2,000, that's good. Something good. horse also will have so much things.
Careful.
No, I
want
to.
Look where you're going.
Yes. Come with Pete with me. Okay. Horse. And move to inventory. There is not move all to inventory option there. Ooh, yeah. So much thing. So much things. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Cool. And I like this trunk. Never gets full. You can put all things there. Okay, go to sleep now. Woman, come to sleep. I want to show something to you. Something big and stiff. Game saved.
Really?
Almost 11 at night, evening. Saved. Okay. Morning.
Oh, God damn it, my stomach hurts.
Yeah, I will eat. But if you don't like, put don't like. If you like, put like. Also, if you haven't yet, and push this bell button near that, this there, so you get notification every time new video comes out. Like in this game, always do that. And as always, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on next video. Goodbye.